हेलो गाइस, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर वेल एंड गुड. सो टुडे वी आर सीइंग वन प्रोजेक्ट विच वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन, विच इज़ ऑन डेस्कटॉप और लैपटॉप, दैट इज़ वेब ऐप. टुडे वी आर सीइंग दैट सेम प्रोजेक्ट ऑन मोबाइल, हाउ इट विल वर्क. ओके, सो लास्ट टाइम वी हैव यूज्ड दैट इज़ ऑन डेस्कटॉप बाय saved images. By taking saved images, we were monitoring whether the apple is diseased or not, or we were predicting whether the apple is diseased or not. But by using this app, in real time, we can see whether the apple is diseased or not. Means by taking photos and all, we can find out whether the apple or not. Okay, so in mobile, you can see here, the app will look like this in mobile. Okay. Here you can select the languages, whichever language you want. Okay, I'll select one more language, Hindi, and we'll see it is converted in Hindi now. Like this you can select any language. Okay, so for prediction, what I will do, I'll take English only because it is known by everyone, so English. Okay, so it is converted in English now. Like this you can use any app, any language. Why this app is designed, means it is very useful for farmers, right? Means they do business like apples and all, so it is very difficult to find out, right? So by using this technique, right now we have used only one apple. If we take more data set, it will be very difficult. So right now we have used for only one apple. In future we can do for more apples also. Okay, so it is very useful for farmer, I can say. Okay, so everything you can see here. Okay, so what we'll do now, here first we need to choose the file, or we need to take the images of any apple. So you can select anyone, like camera, recorder, file. You can take, if you have any image, saved image, that also you can take. But right now I want to take live image. So what I will do, I will take go in camera. So right now I don't have any apple, so I'm taking image okay, of apple. Photo, so I'll click this photo now. Okay, what happened? Yes, okay, we got. Now what we'll do, select it is now we choose the file. Then go in predict, do prediction. Okay, done. It is showing no prediction. See, the image is coming now. So it will take some time because through internet is happening, right? So see, it is showing what healthy fruit, because we have taken what healthy fruit. So here you can see it is telling like the fruit is healthy, there is no disease on the fruit. Okay, so you can see here it is a healthy fruit. Okay, next what we'll do, I think it is coming, still it is coming, it is taking some time. I know it will take some time because through mobile means. Okay, see, it is a clear image now, right? Okay, fine. This is a healthy fruit. Now what I will do, I will take one diseased fruit now. For that also we'll see now. We need to check for all the fruit. So I'll take one diseased fruit now. So same, I'll take image of diseased fruit. Okay. Right now I have taken image. Suppose if you have any real time apple, that also you can take photo of that and you can check. Okay. So okay, now what I will do, now I have selected file, I will predict. Now we'll see what it will show. And if you want that web app project, I will give a link in description box, so you can visit on that link. There you will get the project of this, which was on desktop web app. Okay, see, it is telling what diseased fruit. See, it is very nice project, I can say. See, it is telling the it is telling disease name also. Then it will give some solutions also, like pesticide suggestion also it will give, which you can use. So these are the some pesticide suggestion. Okay, so yes, it is a very useful project, I can say, right? So I hope you got this project detail, project means in mobile how it will work. Already you know on desktop how it will work. Okay, so suppose if you need any more details regarding this, please comment in comment box. Okay, suppose if you want code and all, just comment it. So we'll provide that also, and we'll explain you how it is working in program also. Okay, so thank you so much everyone, thank you. And if you are liking our project, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much everyone.